Well, first of all, it has been a privilege to be here amongst the ladies here in Pirot.
Velika mi je privilegija što sam ovdje među ženama iz Pirota.
Personally, I'm a crafter. I love to knit and I love to sew and I love to work with my hands.
I sama se bavim rukotvorinama, volim da pletem, da šijem, izrađujem prekrivače i dosta toga radim rukom.
I was invited to come by Violeta. And I accepted the invitation because I value the work that is done by Ethnomreža.
Pozvala me Violeta da dođem i vrlo rado sam se odazvala jer vrednujem i cijenim sve ono što rade žene u Ethnomreži.
But also because I really wanted to learn how to weave.
A pre svega zato što sam jako žela da naučim da tkam.
So I came to learn how to weave. But I've learned way more than just how to weave. The colony showed me the work of the ladies who came here. I learned their stories and I also got to experience the nature surrounding the place here in Pirot.
Došla sam da naučim da tkam, a u stvari sam saznala i osjetila mnogo više od toga. Upoznala sam vaš ćilim, motive, upoznala sam staru planinu i žene koje učestvuju u koloniji, ove iz Pirota i iz drugih krajeva Srbije, čula sam njihove priče i sve to zajedno me je jako obogatilo.
I've gained a new respect for the art of weaving. It's very difficult. And also I've really learned to love the area around here. I've only experienced a very small measure of what there is to see around here. And I look forward to coming back.
Veliko poštovanje imam za tehniku tkanja ćilima, zato što je jako filigranska i teška i bavit ću se time. A pored toga sam uspjela da osjetim, iskusim i prirodu Stare planine, jedan njen jako mali deo, ali sam se u nju zaljubila i sigurno ću se vratiti ovdje.